If the sight of this man rings a bell, you probably live in a region where an insulated garage door is a must. But not all insulated garage doors are equal, even if they carry the same R value. There are many other factors impacting the cold weather performance of a door. In the following test, you'll witness how 5 R12 insulated garage doors can have quite different performance levels. To evaluate real-life performance, we'll blow warm air on the inside of a garage door and measure the time required to melt a block of ice on the outside surface of the same door. The panels are attached together under standard operating pressure, and all parameters for testing each manufacturer's door are completely equal. At room temperature, that same block of ice would take many hours to melt away. The temperature on the inside surface of the door is 153 degrees Fahrenheit. The block of ice sits in the middle of the joint between the two panels. The transfer of heat from the inside to the outside is the normal path for energy escaping your garage. We're applying stress to these doors by the use of extreme heat in order to magnify their performance. As soon as 30 minutes into the test, the doors are already showing their differences. Keep in mind, these 4 doors are all rated R12. So, how come the blocks of ice are all melting at different rates? A test performed with an R12 Garaga door will shed light on the mystery. Will Garaga's high technology, triple contact interlocking joints make a difference in this test? Garaga's R12 is outlasting all the other doors in the test, proving that a skillfully engineered joint makes a big difference in door performance. Our engineers have calculated that Garaga's performance edge can save a homeowner from $30 to $50 a year. The secret of Garaga's performance is that the warm inside steel surface never comes in contact with the cold outside steel. Combined with Garaga's triple contact interlocking joints, this exclusive feature will save you a lot of money. Garaga, the beauty of quality.